All right, geez. Super Hottie Soup.
Or starting the soups. I should probably.
We've had a lot of challenges, so this is the third time I'm saying that this is the game from my childhood, and I absolutely love this game so much. A lot of people criticize it, but it's one of my favorite games ever. How do I do caps? Okay. Nope, not end.
Well, I think this game's really gay.
Come on.
You gotta be creative with your things, you know?
Come on. I liked your other name better.
What?
Drinkle. I like Drinkle.
Okay, I'll put the other one. This is the third time I'm also making my character's name.
Drinkle. My god. Polna.
And I'll do the same thing that I did last time, because you laughed at that too.
Oh man. So how many of these Elder games have you played?
Okay, I played Hero Mode baby. Yeah. Okay. I played Twilight Princess, Wind Waker, Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask. I played the original. I've played Four Swords, Spirit Tracks, Phantom Hourglass, and I think that's it. 8 Zelda games.
Okay, I've played Wind Waker, and I've played the one on the Game Boy with you for a tiny bit, the Four Swords.
Yeah, Four Swords.
And then I play, and then I played Breath of the Wild.
Oh, right, I played Breath of the Wild. I forget that one.
And the only one I've beaten is Breath of the Wild, because it's easy peasy, lemon squeezy, put it in a bake, and then you cake.
Alright.
But Wind Waker, I got really lost, so just don't read it, and then I'll continue.
Tell me, do you ever feel a strange sadness as dusk falls? They say it's the only time when our world intersects with theirs. The only time we can feel the lingering regrets of spirits who have left our world. That is why loneliness always pervades the hour of twilight. But enough talk of sadness. I have a favor to ask of you, Trickle. I was supposed to deliver something to the royal family of Hyrule the day after tomorrow. Yes, it was a task set to me by the mayor, but would you go in my stead?
That face is so bad.
I love his face. You have never been to Hyrule, right? You see, this is what I don't understand about that conversation. They are in Hyrule right now.
They are?
Yes.
But they're like in a farm.
But this whole area is Hyrule. This is just a different part of Hyrule, which is what makes me angry.
Yeah, but like, I think you need to just go to like the main city of Hyrule. Like, you know, like when, I'm gonna bleep out our city name, but when we say, oh, we're going to but like maybe just downtown or something.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I see. That actually makes a lot of sense.
The town center.
I do it. In the kingdom of Hyrule, there is a great castle, and around it is a castle town, a community far bigger than our little village, and far bigger than Hyrule is the rest of the world the gods created. Oof. You should look upon it all with your own eyes. It is getting late. We should head back to the village. I will talk to the mayor about this matter.
Oh my god, man. This is just poopy.
What do you mean?
Okay, so the only game I haven't beaten in Zelda is Wind Waker. Out of the ones I've played. And instead of looking up a walkthrough to help me out, I watched the Game Grumps play through. But instead of just watching it all and then playing it, I tried guessing which episode would match where I was and try to see what they were doing. So, and they're not good at playing video games, so I'd be like, gosh, man, they're funny, but they're not helping. So I just ended up giving up until now. Maybe sometime in this week, where we upload this, we'd have a Wind Waker episode to go side by side. And I'll be playing it.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, Alex is playing it.
Yes, I'm playing this. I'm playing a single player game for the first time, except for Metroid Prime, but a certain person doesn't like the Metroid Prime series.
Okay, you're also playing Doom first player only.
Yeah, but that's because you won't be good at it.
I mean, I'm good at games, okay?
Not, okay.
If anything, I'm worse at Zelda than I would be at Doom.
I don't know, Doom is quite difficult.
Oh man, she's pretty
thick.
Yeah!
Pretty thick.
Let's redo that.
What do you mean? That was good.
That's better. Yep, better.
Hey, Drickle, you there?
What do you want?
I'm gonna try to give this guy like a Western accent. I'm gonna do terrible though. Hey, you mind helping me herd the goats?
Hey, you mind helping me herd the goats?
They ain't listening to me lately. I'm guessing that's not Western. I think that's Southern, but I'm not good with accents. Sometimes I just
Southwestern accent.
I don't know. That might be Southeastern.
Hey, where's
Game. No matter
that,
what voice we're using, we have to read re like that.
That's game took re. Hey.
Come on now, hurry up and bring with you.
So how have you been liking the bomb slide cyclone coming through?
The mornings really suck, but you know, I think I'm gonna explain that for everyone. In case you guys didn't know, near the eastern side of America, there's a big winter storm that's forming because of the jet stream that's bringing cold with it. And it's causing temperatures to lower greatly on the eastern side of America, which is causing Florida to experience below 40 weather,
yeah.
Which sucks.
Too bad it won't rain at all since it's winter.
But I kind of like this weather, like, in the middle of the day. When it's 60 degrees outside and you can walk out with a hoodie and you're good. But
dude.
I
streak in that weather.
It's just like, it sucks in the morning when I have to go in to school at 7 a.m. and I'm in pain because of how cold it is. I washed three for you.
I'm not really affected by cold weather. The actual air, I'm fine with. Like, I don't mind shivering or anything. But when I touch stuff and they're cold, I feel like I'm about to die.
You're supposed to talk to her, and you start like a, oh.
Why'd you talk to her?
I didn't want to. I'm just gonna skip through this.
Just leave. Go to Hyrule.
I can't.
Just say, "Escat it," and then you leave. Minda's pretty hot.
He's alright.
Just kidding.
You know who's even hotter? Wolfling.
Oh, dude, I can't believe I forgot about that.
You forgot that you turned into a wolf in
No, I forgot how smoking hot he was. Ordon, maybe.
This game might be the main reason why I'm a furry. I'm not sure.
Nah. Oh, you're gonna jack that guy's sword over there?
No.
No?
Actually, yes.
Oh, shoot.
Yes, I do take his sword later. Have you never played this game?
No.
Oh, perfect.
No.
There's a lot of surprises in store for you. Not really, but
I always saw like average Joe was just holding on to the Master Sword and like just cutting vegetables with it. And he was like, "Oh, you want my knife?" He's like, "That's a sword, Tony." He's like, "No, I use it to spread butter and cut veggies."
Make you walk into a person's house and like, "Here, let me open this letter real quick," and they pull out the Master Sword to open it. That's probably what Link does with the Master Sword after he gets rid of it.
And it's like a giant letter.
No, it's like a regular sized letter, and he has to like aim the Master Sword.
No, it's a tiny one. It's just super tiny. And he's like grabbing it by the actual blade, just trying to like.
A tiny Master Sword.
Yeah.
Sorry to get you over here in such a hurry, Dribble. These guys have been awful skittish lately. Oh, they won't listen to a word I say. Sorry to ask, bud. But how's about you and Ree herd him into the barn real quick? We ain't got much time, so you think you can do it for me? I am awesome at this.
No.
I'm not.
I deny it.
Much obliged there, bud. Okay then, go on and herd all these little scamps to the barn for me.
What if you just saw all those goats in like T-poses as soon as you catch them? Like, if you accidentally run into one, they just go...
immediately into T-pose?
Yeah.
I don't think their basic model is in a T-pose.
So, but like they just have it like that. So, like, they just, like, turn into a T-pose, like, glitch out.
I know this will probably be really hard for you, but can you please make random go in, like, okay, wait, I'll show you. Wait, you see the text that pops up right there?
Yeah.
Could you please crop that and just make it pop up randomly in the playthrough?
I hate you, man.
You don't have to, but, like,
nah, I'll figure it out.
It would be pretty fun.
I'll figure it.
Don't stay up until midnight like you usually do. Like that text right there. Just crop that out and let it float up.
I could probably throw it in the Photoshop and just make it a picture.
Then go in.
Yeah, and like crop it.
You can probably search it up on the internet.
Nah, I got it.
See, look, I'm a legend at this.
Hey, future me, throw in a picture of a smiling banana.
That's not what I asked for.
No, don't do that. Make the banana blue. With a mustache and thick eyebrows. Oh, whoop him, whoop him.
If you whoop him too much, they get angry and attack Rui.
Oh! Why'd you flip off?
I like doing that a lot.
Trickle Rui! Oh, I should make sure the volume is good.
I can cover everything tomorrow without having to trouble you, so just sit back and relax, bud. Oh, but how about today? Want to practice with the fences? Just wait a spell, bud. I'm getting the fences set up. Yeah, that's good, right?
Oh, next. I think. Nah, it's only been 11 minutes. We could go a little longer.
Yeah. Ooh, sorry that took so long. Okay, then. Y'all ride all you want. Y'all get tired of riding, just jump the gate and head back into the village, okay, bud?
Okay, Papa Murphy. You know, I'm gonna be a little, cause I think I might have put the volume a little too low, so it's either gonna be really quiet for one episode, cause I'm gonna mess around with it for the second episode. So these first three episodes are just experimental. Okay, we got four more minutes.
Actually, it's 3 more.
Whatever, man. We could. Whatever.
Not a lot of conversation.
The sun sets, but my heart rises. Yeah, I touch the sky and call on Isis.
This sounds like it's in the same beat as the Knuckles song. Hey, wake up, Drickle. It's morning already.
What's the Knuckles song? I only know the one where he's like, I'm like Sonic, I don't juggle.
That's the Knuckles song.
That's not the same beat.
It sounded like, it was the same rhythm. That's what I meant. Mm. I didn't mean to go in there.
The sun sets, but my heart rises. I touch the sky and I'm called on Isis. Get ready, because I have lysis. Yeah, don't wear the same hats as me. That's gay.
Okay, I won't. Oh my god. But you shouldn't really tell people this, did you?
Oh, yeah, I don't.
I'm gonna turn this up just a tiny bit,
Last one to be, whatever.
Yeah, so, man, let's make it all the way loud, like a boom boom chicken scat skrrr bop.
Oh, Drake, I can't afford that thing. Come on, Beth, can't you just loan it to us for a while? You know I'd get in trouble for that if you, what are you doing? If you two wanted, save up your allowances or something. But our allowances are terrible. Oh, I wish I was born into a family with a slingshot instead of one with a water wheel.
What?
he lives in a home.
Why is a slingshot more valuable than a water wheel?
What are you gonna do with the water wheel? You gonna sit in it and it's gonna go around?
No, you just, like, generate electricity with it.
Oh, this guy wants this.
Isn't that what water wheels are used for? Hey, it looks like you!
He does not look like me. You have to, like, add links to eyebrows. Or you could add that other guy's eyebrows.
No, those are some thick eyebrows. Oh no, those are pretty thin. If you had thicker eyebrows, that's you. With the square head and the hair. That's so you.
Yo, there you are. Check this out. General Sarah at the general store, well, isn't that her cat over there? He's just been sitting there next to my house having a stare contest with the creep. You don't suppose he's thinking he's gonna catch a fish, do you? Ha ha ha. The cat can't catch no fish. Awkward silence.
Yeah, next time on Soup.
Next time on Super Odd Soup.
No, I wanna think of it like an ending thing with the game girl. Hey, the next time on Super Odd Soup, find out whether Alex will kill the cat or not.